The animals on a farm suffer many forms of harm. And as they have no choice, we should really be their voice. By choosing not to eat milk products, eggs, or meat. And children too are harmed, almost as if they're farmed, when bred and raised to battle, and treated just like chattel. When really there's no need for anyone to breed. Loving life is no excuse for imposing such abuse. Existing lives are everywhere, wanting love and needing care.